So what's up, guys? I was just cleaning my room and I found my old Pokemon cards, and I posted it online on a group on Facebook. So many people commented that they want to see my cards. So I decided to do a video and showing all my Pokemon cards. So I'll just rearrange all of them, seeing if they're worth selling, if they are worth keeping. So wait for it, guys. So I'm gonna show you all my cards as fast as I can, so you can just pause the video if you want to see the card clearly. So here we go. So this next card is special because it's a holographic card. So I don't know if it's clearly in the video, but it's kind of a rare card. I don't know how rare it is, but it's a holographic card. Yeah, it's probably my most powerful card that I have right now. This one is not a strong card, but it's a holographic card. See? Very colorful. So yeah. So we're done with the grass types. I'm going now for the fire type. So here we go. This next card is both dark and fire type. It evolves from Slugma. It's Dark Magcargo. It's a special type of card, but it's not holographic. I have two Blaziken's. One is holographic and one is normal print. So this next card, I think this is my most powerful fire type. Type Lotion EX, and it's holographic. So after the fire types, we have the water types now. My favorite type of Pokemon. So let's start. Holographic cards. This one is Milotic. Evolves from Kibas. Yeah, it's probably my most powerful water type. This one is Suicune. This is a holographic card, but it's not that strong. Like the one we Cresselia. Yeah. this one also. It's a holographic card before, yeah. So next one are the lightning pack cards. So here we go. Cards are the fighting type cards. Last but not least, my normal types, or the usual call it the colorless type cards. Next up are my trainer cards. I realized that I really have a lot of trainer cards, so let's go. So that's about all of my cards, and I got some extra accessories like points, flip points, and this damage counters for each damage, and this one for if your Pokemon is poison, and this one I don't know, nasugatan siguro kasi may bandage. I have booklets, trainer decks, booklets. Okay. So, lastly, I have these Pokemon trading card battle mats, if you call it. So I have the Meganium battle deck. Also, I have the Type Lotion battle deck. Lastly, I have the Blaziken. So this is where you play or battle with friends and other opponents. So that's about everything. Hope you like this video. If you like this, give it a thumbs up. share and subscribe at my channel, and comment below if these Pokemon cards are worth trading, worth selling, or worth keeping it. So, thanks guys. Bye.